That's not cute enough. Check out Peanut and Tuna. Holly sent this photo of her two French Bulldogs all dressed up for Easter. Of course, we love to see how you, your kids, your pets, how all of you are getting into the Easter spirit. Post your photos to our EVB Live Facebook page, or you can send them to EVB Live at 12news.com.